In the past years, it was affected by Hurricane Floyd. They helped a lot with the emergency relief of that. They still have substandard housing, so they're helping to make a difference in people's lives.
And you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
New Orleans trip last year, and it was an amazing experience. And spending my spring break helping the community over here in South North Carolina is just so fun, and it makes me feel really good.
All over, and it's been all over you. It's a beautiful day.
They also nicknamed me Peppy on this trip. I'm a senior, and what I learned is I will never be able to say I don't know how to build a fence again, because obviously I do.
See the bedroom fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the birds of the leaving your mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out.
What's up, guys? My name is Laura Savedra. I'm a junior, and this is my best friend right here. I love this axe because I had to break up lots of roots with it while digging holes to make a fence. But anyways, some more important things. Why I chose to come here was because I was fortunate enough last year to go to New Orleans, and that made we made a huge impact within that community. And I wanted to make another huge impact in North Carolina with everyone else from Bloomington State University. So I was blessed enough to make it here. Now we're doing big things, making big moves, and I'm having a good time. So that's what's up.
Encourage all of you to be aware when you go back that you're all different, and embrace the fact that you're different and we're all not just alike. It'd be a boring world if we were all the same. But look at your classmates and your friends, and what Dickie and I have done this week is try to realize where the strengths and the weaknesses are as far as getting the work done. We'll do the same as with your friendships. Now look at the people that you call friends, people that need friends, and look at their weaknesses and try to help them to become stronger. And embrace the ones that are strong and encourage them to try to help also. Because we all need to help each other.